You see it on film.
Oh, yeah. And I imagine you don't want to report on film yourself. So
yeah.
How do you prepare for that?
You see me on film tackling him, too. All I got to say is we're going to tackle him. Like, yes, we know he's going to stiff arm. Yes, we know that. We're going to tackle him. It starts at the very first play, man, making sure that they know that this is a 60-minute deal with us, man. This isn't just the first quarter, second quarter. This is all 60 minutes, and we gonna have 7-plus to the ball every play.
Is tackling Derrick Henry just about having that mentality?
Just like you said, man, it's a mentality of a want to, you know, because if you, as soon as you kind of, like, pause and you're like, oh, what do I know? You're on a highlight. You're on ESPN. That's what you're on. So you can't just, you know, second guess. You got to go in there and want to tackle. It's a want-to thing.
And guys didn't seem like they was too interested in tackling him. So our mindset is a little different. I think we're going to try to tackle him. We're going to see how it plays out.
Good luck.
Gosh, I'm excited.